You're coming from kingdom come. Rhythm and mailing the feeling. I'm riding the sound through the ceiling. Hey, hey, never got no money. But I'm running from the but isn't for the cold blooded. No money. On the road, I'm killing the moonlight with daylight. I got my x-ray eyes and I'm feeling so fine.
Now I'm running, all night I'm running. Stop studying, now I'm running.
Came a long way from under pay. We've got baseball. At the plate, Leury García. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. For the eighth inning. First pitch of the at bat on its way. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one. And he takes this one high, 1-1. Game time temperature, a comfortable 76 degrees. Pitch taken, several inches below the zone, in fact. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. Acuña ranging back.
Oh, my! It's gone! Santa Maria!
So the bases are clear now following the home run. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Bryce Harper. Slider is laid off on the inside as it just misses the zone. Harper tends to have more success against right-handed pitching like this than he does against southpaws. Could be a comfort thing. Maybe he just picks up the ball a little better. But that's the book on him at this point. Popped him up. Suarez is over, and he puts it away for the first out.
That is
at
third.
The plate, Nelson the Cruz. Right, one run in and one gone so far this inning. 0-1 the count. Bases are empty. One man out. Counts even at 1-1 to Nelson Cruz.
Right.
1-2 now. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So bases are empty here with two gone. And one of the more prolific RBI men in the league the last few years, Jose Abreu, will bat next. Line drive to center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So the two-out base hit, and the top of the inning is still alive. Jeff McNeil will be the next to take a turn. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Abreu leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Strike two.
There seem to be different philosophies on it. So, Dan, what was your approach in 0-2 counts?
My philosophy is this. I think the last thing you want to do is throw non-competitive pitches, Matt. Throw something down in the zone or just out of the zone. But something way out of the zone doesn't serve any purpose.
Abreu rounds the corner and is headed home. He'll score easily as they extend their lead to two. And the runner stuck in a pickle between third base and home. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder, Andrew
Benintendi. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard to kick things off. Digging in, Whit Merrifield. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Whit Merrifield.
And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. But this will land untouched. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Swung on in the dirt, and that's a strikeout. In time as he just gets the tag down. So stepping in, Ronald Acuña. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. On the ground to the left side. Moncada fields it cleanly. Throw over to Abreu is in time, and with it the side. So coming to the plate, Buster Posey will get us started in the top of the second.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
But an Adam Bull right to him for the first out. Digging in the switch hitter, Ben Zobrist. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
Well, if you're looking for pop, he definitely has more pop, more home run potential hitting from the left side. This is his power side.
Around second is Zobrist. He's headed for third. And he's going to make it easily. It's a stand-up triple. Into the box now, Yoan Moncada. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. Swung on but fouled off to the left. Yeah.
hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Waiting on it is Benintendi. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And he'll make it in to score. It's a sack fly and an RBI, and it's now a 3-0 ball game. First delivery to him on the way. And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one.
Clean slate on the base pass after that sack fly a minute ago, so now's the time to be aggressive with these hitters. Go right after them and try to get...
And we'll have to leave it there. So here's the slugging first baseman, Jose Abreu now. Begin things here against Jameson Taillon. Slow roller, left side. Moncada gloves it. Throw on to first in time, one away. So digging in now, Giancarlo Stanton, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Tried to golf at it, but he missed strike one. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this one.
So a runner on first with one out now, and that'll bring up the shortstop and one of the better two-strike hitters in baseball, Xander Bogaerts. No balls and a strike to count. He looks like he's toying with him here. It's 0-2. Fastball, and ooh, that ran in and drilled him. Two on here with one man out. And up next, the switch hitting catcher, Yasmani Grandal. Low for ball one.
Grandal.
Line drive to center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out.
The third baseman.
So two on with two away. And into the batter's box next, a guy who's developed into one of the big-time power hitters in the league, Eugenio Suarez. Not close. It's 2-0.
What a great opportunity to come through right here. 2-0 count, runners on base. Find something middle of the plate and let it rip.
The 3-0 pitch. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with... Reese Hoskins will be called on as a pinch hitter here in a big, big spot. We'll have the bases loaded with two out in the inning. Fastball just misses. That's ball one. Bases are loaded, so he's looking to get his guys right back into this one. Well, should be 2-0, but he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1. Count is 1-2 now. Stanton, the runner at third. Bogaerts over at second. Suarez at first. Two out in the inning. Even count, two balls and two strikes. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2.
Well, he really needs to make...
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning... Ryan Pressly is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings. First pitch of the at-bat. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Pressly has become one of the more dominant bullpen arms in the sport today, and a big reason is his swing and miss stuff really helps him pitch out of tough situations.
Yeah, Matty B, and I think what we're seeing more and more out of the game of baseball right now in the eighth and ninth inning, big power arm guys that have really two good pitches that they can strike you out with, and that's what this guy is here. If he doesn't have one, he has the other, and if he has them both, he's nearly impossible to make contact off of.
The 1-0 is a slider that misses below the zone.
That's a really tough pitch to do anything with. The backdoor slider just off the plate, just missing the strike zone. That's nearly an unhittable pitch to hit for a hitter.
Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats.
Fastball in there, 3-2. Shoots this one over to first. Fielded by Abreu, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Here's Nelson Cruz now, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. Sent on the ground, but right into the shift. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. So it's back to the top of the order now. And up next, the exciting left-handed bat of Andrew Benintendi.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one, only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And he fires in a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike. Grounded back up the middle. McNeil moving to his right, and he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Whit Merrifield next to hit. 0-1 for him here in this one.
Whit Merrifield
pops this one up. Posey over to his left, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. And here's Ronald Acuna Jr. now. 0-1 here in the early going.
Acuna Jr.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike two. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. This is line to left. That's his first base hit, making one for two now. So that means Jose Abreu will come to the plate here. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jose Abreu. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jose Abreu, as we begin the top of the fourth. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. Back goes Stanton to the track, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. Now at the plate, Jeff McNeil. Remember, he was thrown out trying for the inside the park home run in his first at bat. Strike one to start the at bat. Called strike 0-2.
Hey, two pitches at the knees right now, and you're down 0-2. This is where you got to fight. I want to see a two-strike approach. Maybe a little choke up, maybe a little fight up the middle the other way. Grind back into this count.
Here's Buster Posey now.
Number 28, Buster Posey.
He's set. Here it comes. And there's a base hit on the line. Abreu rounds third and is digging for the plate. He comes across to score, and they lead now by four. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second.
Now batting, shortstop.
Here's the first pitch to him. McNeil on third. Posey is at second with nobody out. And a slider just about gets away from him there as it runs in a bit too close for comfort. And here's a fastball not close as he runs it to 2-1 now. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside.
Well, this has been a good job to work the count from 0-1 to 3-1, and now he's really in a driver's seat to see a heater that he can do something with.
Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
The third baseman.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Now a drive out to the gap in right center. And this is going to rattle up against the out-of-town scoreboard now. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. And he is in there with an RBI triple.
Now batting.
So a runner at third here with one gone. And that'll bring up the pitcher, Jameson Taillon. Boy, and the shellacking continues as this is down for extra bases. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. And he is in to second base with an RBI double. Digging in once again, Leury Garcia, one for two in the ballgame thus far. Liner toward right center. Boy, and call off the dogs already as this is down for extra bases. as he arrives at second without a play, as also on the play, a run comes across to score.
The center fielder.
Ready once again, Bryce Harper. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. 0-1 the count. Has a look, now the pitch. Behind 0-2 now.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
Benintendi is there to take it, and that's the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Nelson Cruz. Scoring.
Nelson
Cruz comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Well, that's it.
And he misses inside with that one. Ball one.
Well,
2-0.
Not the ideal spot to be right here. 2-0 count on a real good hitter. Boy, you're going to have to make some really good pitches now.
He's set. Now the pitch. Swung on and crushed. Everyone just stands there and watches it fly. Striding forward now, Jose Abreu came across to score after doubling in his last at-bat. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. And this one scoots all the way to the wall. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night. Ready for another shot now, Jeff McNeil. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. And he misses again, 2-0.
Tough situation for him right here. I mean, he's got an open base, so he doesn't have to give in to this guy, but there's definitely danger.
And we'll have to leave it there. Into the box, Jose Abreu set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Cruz has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down.
Now batter
coming. Now, Giancarlo Stanton comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. One out, nobody on. Can't get him to chase. It's 1-2.
Try to get him to chase that 0-2 curveball there, but he wasn't biting. Very well could see it again here, though.
Hit high and deep out to left field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he'll pull into second with one away. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. Plunked with a pitch in his first trip to the plate. Now the fastball is swung on and missed. Line hard toward right center, and that's into the outfield for a one out hit. He pulls into second safely as a run will score on the play as well. Digging in, Yasmani Grandal hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat. No balls and one strike. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now.
Just don't understand the game plan right here. Walking up to home plate, you had to think you could potentially be pitched around. But now you find yourself down 0-2, and it's a battle.
Got him to go down swinging there. Yasmani Grandal becomes out number two this inning. 0-2, the count to Suarez.
This guy has been throwing the ball so well, and that's exactly why.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Into the box now, Buster Posey. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1.
0-1's the count.
Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now.
1-2.
Hey, I couldn't tell from up here if the hitter was taken all the way or sitting fastball and just got knee buckled. Either way, that was a really good curveball right there. Move on to the next pitch, but have that in the back of your mind.
And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. Ready for.
Hey, you ready? Hey, grab that right there. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Are you ready? You know what time it is, right? They don't want us to make it, so it's time to take it. Hey. Rhyme with them coats. It's time to see who be realer. Unload the empty dick on them, make sure these people feel it. I'm shooting like Reggie Miller. Don't move, or I'ma hit you. Pop a toe to toe, yeah, I call it Thriller Manila. Hey. Scope on them, trim them with this picture. Hit you from distance. We came out the trenches with the stitches. God is my world. When I gotta get that first one shot before that trip from hit me. Ain't gotta worry about looking back with my squad with me.
No. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready. Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top. Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Hopping out that truck with these nipples looking like Thriller. I'm ready for the millions. Talk to myself in the mirror. Is you ready?
Ready.
Jump off in that Bentley with no ceiling. Is you ready?
Is you
sick of taking losses? Time for winning.
Win.
They can't hang with us. Can't f*** with us. They know we came in dangerous. If you think you f*** with my squad,
better hang it up.
We've been grinding hard.
Grind.
Can't take that from us.
We've been grinding hard on the job.
Can't take that from us.
Nah. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got?
Oh.
No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what
you got, I'm going to the top. You can bring what you got, I'm going to the top. Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top. Are you ready? Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready. Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Satisfied is all you.
Sinatra.
Pepe. Satisfied.
Oh, you got the studio shout out. You satisfied. Feel good about yourself right now.
Satisfied.
Hold up, let me get up in it now. I'm here to win it now. L-O-G-I-C, I'm feeling free, I'm finna bring it now. If you know the words, take a step back and sing it now. Never thought I'd have to, but I keep the windows tinted now. Like, la-di-da-di, who got the keys to my Audi? Last time I said it went viral, I don't f*** with nobody. And I don't f*** with you, you, them, her, and him too. Cause don't none of y'all know a thing about what I've been through. And all that superficial you love, I'm just not into. And when it comes to getting deep in this rap, I've been to. Like, the don't push me, I ain't no killer, but you know the rest. You think I caught the Holy Spirit, how I'm feeling blessed. Ain't no contest that all this whack, it just ain't no test. Step and get laid to rest, boy, step and get laid to rest. It ain't no S on my chest, but I'm still while half of these still running. I've earned everything I've attained, and they steal from them. Like, yeah, I'm the man. Used to call you a hater, you a stand. Ain't nobody built himself a brand like me. I ain't signed a shoe deal cause I'm waiting for Nike to recognize all these youngins wanna be just like me. Cut the check for 20 million right now when we might see everybody rocking my kicks, preaching positivity. I get up, I get up when I'm down. Had enough, almost round. When rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up when I'm down. Had enough, almost round. As Robin, less is by that De Niro. Far from a hero, I ain't never saved up. I'm not defined by these clothes and zeros. It don't matter if you got $6 or six figures on the creep. Cause in the end, we all 6 feet deep. Meanwhile, I'll be immortalized on a 6 beat. Flashbacks of having visions way back in G-Berg. Every single one of my homies and me were. Cutting had to get about it, make a hip, forget about it. Youngin' with a dream, but nobody gave a about it. 10 years later, pick up the pen, write a hit about it. And back then, I thought I'd be defined by how good I rhyme. Not like these rappers with flows, but look good online. Not made to feel bad for speaking about on my mind. Or caught a nigga who wish you was. I wish I could face my and smack that at AL. Peaceful as possible. It's highly improbable, it's stoppable, but still. Way too many people feel how I feel. That's on the real, on the real, on the real. I get up when I'm down. Had enough, almost round. Rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. I get up. I get up. I get up. I get up when I'm down. Had enough, almost round. Rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. I get up. On my last album, but you wasn't tapping in. Mumble, let's make rap again. Industry don't give up about rapper, what's happening. A hype beast, now who's seeing me? Nobody reports the music. Rap TMZ, nowadays everyone divided, so I collided with headlines. Preach that, go ahead boy, now preach that. Wash my hands of this negativity, work to 3 stacks. So fresh, so clean, who the illest on the scene? Wu-Tang, get the cream, Sinatra gon' reign supreme. Open your mental, get out your feelings like dental. This is consequential, lighting a fire to the game. Can you rappers feel the flame? Now this won't be the same. For rap beef, I promise I want all of y'all to prosper. But deep down, you know it's only gon' be one Mufasa. I'm the king, the bling, but just might make you kiss the ring. All these rappers I came up on, I surpassed, I know it sting now. Don't try to twist my words and turn that into something. I love all you, just wanna hear you spit. Drop my last, the whole wide world applauded it. Game still ain't give me my credit, so I'ma audit it. I'm heartless like Kanye and 08. Yeah, that's where the no ID, now they all know who I be. I'm calling out Jay-Z to jump up on the track with me and smack the whole industry. Show them what that real rap do. The ball's in your court, Hov, I hope to hear from Guru. Woo!
We'll be right back.
talks, walks, takes all the breaks. I'm trying to get it all back, but the grip's so tight on me. So tight on me.
Something tells me it'll. Here's Mookie Betts. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Down the left field line and deep, and that will end up a foul ball. Now the 1-1 pitch. This one's down to third. Duffy is up with it, and that's the first down. Today we're going back. Stepping into the box, Mookie Betts, 0-2 here to start the afternoon. First delivery to him on the way. Line drive to left. Pham is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first out. Perhaps some shows. Here's Mookie Betts, and he'll start out the bottom of the eighth inning.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
And a good throw gets him one gone. Here's J.D. Martinez. The game's history. Here's Mookie Betts. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. First pitch coming. Here it is. In there, and it's 0-1.
Hey, this guy's pitching pretty well as we're rolling into the late innings. It's interesting, though. His first pitch strike percentage.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Pham going back. You can kiss it goodbye. So here's the Boston cleanup hitter, J.D. Martinez.
J.D.
First pitch of the at-bat.
He's dead.
Grounded down the third baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Hit down the third baseline. And that's a fair ball as this one gets by him at third. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. He'll be held to a single here with nobody out.
The third baseman.
Rafael Devers, the next to bat.
Devers.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit back up the middle. Step on the bag for one. On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now.
The first baseman, number 25.
So base is empty now after the double play. And here comes the first baseman, Steve Pierce. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. But it bangs off the out-of-town scoreboard. The throw into second. Stepping up to the plate, Dustin Pedroia, runner in scoring position with Cigar. First offering on its way. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. A swing and a ball to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit. And they're going to hold that runner at third base, as even with two away, they didn't like their chances there. Jose Alvarado trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. First delivery to him on the way. There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike. Liner towards second. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. And the runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this one. It's now a 7-4 contest. Eduardo Nunez will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
For the Red Cup. Number 36, Eduardo Nunez.
lifted in the air out towards left center. Kiermaier will get there, and he puts it away. Ryan Brazier enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. A bouncer to the left side. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Ready now, Avisail Garcia.
The right fielder, Avisail Garcia.
First offering on its way. Down the first baseline, but this is foul for the first strike. And this pitch is looked at for a ball, and that'll even the count to the Rays right fielder at 1-1. And he looks at one in there, 1-2. 2-2. Fouled away. Here comes the pitch for Garcia. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. First pitch coming. Here it is. There's a strike at the knees. 0-1. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there. Diego Castillo comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 63.
The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. No hits for him yet in the game despite his team's offensive onslaught.
Hey, it's never easy scoring runs against a closer, but this lineup is setting up perfectly right now as the leadoff hitter leads off this inning.
Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Garcia is there, and that's not the start to the bottom of the ninth this crowd was hoping for. One away.
The batter.
Here's Xander Bogaerts now. He's 0-2 thus far in this one. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. Down the third baseline, but a foul ball. 1-1. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two.
That's one of the hardest things to do in this game. You know he's sitting fastball. That ball starts to slide away from him. You have to have some serious strong hands and wrists not to commit right there.
Line drive to center field. Kiermaier is there, and quickly two are gone here, and it's not looking good for the home nine. So striding in,
Mookie Betts.
He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And he fouls this one off. 0-1, here it comes. Now a ball hit high in the air. Deep down the line and left. Hooking just a little. Not quite out of here as it's off the monster. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. So a runner at second, two down now, and into bat next, one of the best run producers in the land, J.D. Martinez. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. On to first, and that's your ball game. Perhaps some. Leading off the inning, Mookie Betts. And they'll need him to get something going here.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Pham is there, and he makes the catch for the out. The game's history. Here's Mookie Betts. He enters this at bat, 1-2 with a walk.
For the Red Sox, the right fielder, Mookie.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Hot shot down the line. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. Here's J.D. Martinez. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. First delivery to him on the way. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Now the 1-0. Grounded softly down the line toward first. But a foul ball, 1-1.
All right, all you're asking for as an offense is a chance. Well, your leadoff man has certainly done his part. He's gotten on base. You have to start clawing back into this game.
Foul, but it's a wide throw to second, and they can't get the out. And they won't get him as he's able to advance from first to third on what would certainly be scored a throwing error.
Rafael.
Now at the plate, Rafael Devers. And their runners at the corners now. Here's a hard hit ball to the left side that'll be taken in out there at short. And that becomes the first down of the inning.
The first baseman, number 25,
First offering on its way. Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Kiermaier. Makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. The runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at their deficit. That makes it a 7-3 ball
game. Down back. Second baseman.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Shot toward right center. And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Jose Alvarado enters here looking to get the final out before the ninth inning. Christian Vasquez will be his first assignment as he steps in with two men in scoring position now, but also two away. Here comes the first pitch. This is line to left. Well, this is right to him in left as he hardly. Here now is Mike. Today we're going. Here's Mookie Betts. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Here's the first pitch to him.
Mookie.
Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. A swing and a ground ball to third. But this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. The 1-2. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field.
Pham
ranging back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. Around second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. And the Sox are in business here. It's a leadoff triple.
Now
here's J.D. Martinez. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. First pitch coming. Here it is. Line toward the gap in left center. And that gets down as he can't get there in time. And the run is in to score from third. At the plate, Rafael Devers.
Third baseman, Rafael Devers.
First pitch of the at-bat. Devers, right field and carrying well. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. Chaz Rowe comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are two on here with nobody out. He's set and the pitch. Now a slider well off the plate, an easy take there. And he misses low with it, 2-0.
I don't mind him trying to pitch him backwards right there with those two early count sliders. But now he finds himself in a situation where he's going to have to come fastball.
Grounded to short. Adames picks it up. Throw will get him at first for out number one. But on the play, another run will come in to score. Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. This is flared out towards second, and this will be put away easily for the out. Riding in once again, Christian Vasquez. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Kiermaier's got a read on it. He makes the play, and that. Up next for the Rays, Mike Zunino, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. No balls and a strike to count. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
The 1-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So here is Abisail Garcia.
Up next for Tampa Bay. The right
good downward action there, and it's 0-1.
Hey, as an offense, you do your homework, you scout. He hasn't been using that pitch an awful lot. I say you just throw that out. If he's going to flip that occasionally for a strike, then so be it.
And he punches out another one. Make it 9 for the ball game. Strike taken up in the zone.
You know, Matty, when I first broke into the league, you wouldn't see that high heater first pitch right out of the gate. But I think there's been a change in philosophy here. Back in the late 90s, early 2000s, guys wanted to attack you more east-west, get you leaning left-right. Now you're seeing guys attack in the philosophy more north-south. Just with launch angles and exit velocities, I think.
And the catcher grabbed. Diego Castillo is the man now called on to close this one and earn a save
number
in the
63,
ninth.
Diego Castillo.
Brock Holt will get up off the bench to lead off the home half of the ninth. And they've certainly got their work cut out for them here, so he'll just need to work on getting aboard. Set to deliver the 0-1. Pulled toward right center field. Garcia has a read on it. One out. So the Red Sox lineup turns over and to the plate, Andrew Benintendi. First offering on its way. Lifted the other way to left center. Pham on the move. He can't get to it. This one's down. So a runner at first now with one away. And that'll bring up the shortstop and one of the better two-strike hitters in baseball, Xander Bogaerts. First delivery to him on the way. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Pham facing back. Boom goes the dynamite. Striding into the box, Mookie Betts. Two hits in four attempts to this point. 4-1.
No doubt, some saves come easier than others, and I know this all too well. They're really making wrapping this thing up a difficult task.
And he watches a called strike as this one bears in on him. 1-1. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Pham has a read on it. 2 down. Red Sox down to their final out now. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the land, J.D. Martinez. A swing by Martinez, and this is driven to left. And it bangs off the monster. Next up for the Red Sox, Rafael Devers. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. First pitch coming, here it is. And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play. Comes set and the 0-1. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. Kiermaier is there. Makes the catch and the ball game is over. Something tells me Stepping into the box, Mookie Betts.
Leading off.
He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
And this is going to find the gap for his third hit of the afternoon. This one for extra bases. Here's J.D. Martinez. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. A runner at second. Nobody out. And this catches the outside corner. Strike one. Smoke toward third. Duffy has it, and there's one down now. Digging in to try it again, Rafael Devers. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. And there's a line drive. Base hit to left field. Throw comes into third now, so they're at the corners here with only one out. Here's Steve Pierce now.
Now batting, first baseman.
From the stretch. Oh, and he misses it. And the recovery is too late as he's able to beat the throw to first. And the run is in to score from third. That makes it a 7-3 ball game. Chaz Rowe answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And he lays off there, 1-0. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Back goes Kiermaier, but he can't make a play, and it's off the monster. Striding in for Boston,
now
Christian Vasquez. Catcher. His guys trail by 4, but the bases are juiced, so a home run ties it. He's set. Here it comes. Fastball too high to start him out here. 1-0.
Amazing he was able to lay off in this situation. Your eyes light up when you get something above the belt, especially with a man on third base.
A 1-1 count now to Vasquez. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike.
Well, when the pressure starts to intensify, it often feels like the strike zone gets harder and harder to hit. This is a big spot here.
And he just misses inside with the fastball there.
With the infield back and a runner at third, he's definitely pitching for a strikeout or maybe something like a harmless pop-up. You can see it from that high fastball, but that was just a good job of laying off that pitch.
Brock Holt will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
He's hitting for the Red Sox. Number 12.
Brock Holt.
A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. And a slider stays outside and he falls behind 2-0.
Putting himself in a pretty bad situation now on 2-0 and the base is loaded. He basically doesn't have much of an option but to challenge him right here.
Looked like he tried to pull it there, but he swings right through the fastball. Swing and a drive. Now to get that one, you'll need a 50-foot ladder to make the catch. A no-doubt home run. Ryan Stanek answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble. Andrew Benintendi will be the first one to greet him as he'll start fresh here with the bases empty following the home run. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Back up the middle. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. So a runner at first now with one away. And that'll bring up the shortstop and one of the better two-strike hitters in baseball, Xander Bogaerts. First delivery to him on the way. This is line to left. This will hang up just long enough to be run down in shallow left for a tough second out.
Now
so it's a runner at first
right
with
fielder.
Two men out. And up next, one of the terrific talents in the game, Mookie Betts. Becomes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Pitch out. Nothing doing. The 1-0 hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Matt Barnes takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 32, Matt.
Here now is Mike Zunino. He leads things off here in what's now a very close ball game.
Hey, it's never easy scoring runs against a closer, but this lineup is setting up perfectly right now as the leadoff hitter leads off this inning.
0-1 the count. A ball and a strike to Mike Zunino. 2-1 to the Rays leadoff batter. Just got the corner that time with a fastball, strike two.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. Could be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time. Mike Zunino becomes the first out in the ninth inning. Here comes the pitch for Garcia. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Frozen with a high fastball there. We'll see if they try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
Lays off that time, and it's 1-2. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but I liked it. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy off the plate by running something hard inside. You can't just let guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against you.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And that misses inside 1-0. Grounded down the third baseline, but a foul ball, 1-1. And a curveball here. Good pitch, but a better take, and it's to 2-1 now. Garcia, base runner at first with one out. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. 2-1.
The left fielder.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0.
Well, that two-seam fastball ran a little too much off the plate, but now that sets him up to work with something away and maybe even an off-speed pitch.
And this is swung on and missed, so with that, they find themselves down to their final strike here this afternoon. And he struck him out for out number 3, so that'll wrap things up here as they leave the possible tying run stranded at
third. For the victorious Boston Red Sox, 8 runs on 12 hits, no errors, and they left one man on base. Time of the ball game, 4 hours and 2 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
know that I got it. That's all I really got to say. I raise it up another level when the bright lights come on. Let's play.
Let's play, baby.
The blood in my veins runs ice cold. And clutch is number 23. Wherever I go, that's the main event. I'm used to all eyes on me. All my life I said,
I'm fed it.
I'm gonna be one of the greats.
The greatest.
Now that I'm finally here.
And I